The joy of the Lord is our strength this morning. That's why we're going to praise Him with dancing and clapping and shouting, because He is our God.